Zooming into the center of our galaxy, Hubble reveals a rich tapestry of more than 500,000 stars in the core's nuclear star cluster. This is the most massive and densest star cluster in our galaxy. Astronomers estimate that about 10 million stars in this cluster are too faint to be captured in the image. The distance between stars in this region is about a half a light year.